In a hurricane of show that appears to be ceaseless, the continuous quarrel between Bianca Sori and Kim Kardashian has veered off in an unexpected direction, energized by the bits of gossip about Bianca's pregnancy with Kanye West's kid. It's truly confounding for me. It's so not the same as the individual that I wedded in light of the fact that that is who I cherished. And that is who I recall. Hello, everyone. I just got off the telephone with Kim. I advised her to quit threatening me with this TikTok thing. Have you addressed him? No. And it resembles, would it be a good idea for me? Ah, you know, whether that will encourage you? No. I don't think he'll likely go off on me. The murmurs started coursing a while back and hypothesis arrived at a breaking point as of late anyway. The most recent wind in this tangled story includes a ruthless admonition from Bianca to Kim Kardashian in regards to her detailed hatred towards Bianca's pregnancy. And I'm glad that you all got to see simply a little piece of what I managed we merit. Somebody that can go help everything he might do and go follow him out of control and move to Wyoming. I can't do that. He ought to have a spouse that upholds everything he might do theory in regards to Bianca's pregnancy. Started when the couple's public trips uncovered Bianca's fuller figure and virtual entertainment posts indicated changes in her day-to-day existence, as both Kanye and Bianca are as of now hitched these reports normally gathered huge media consideration. While two or three has not authoritatively affirmed or denied these hypotheses, apparently the discussion around Bianca potential pregnancy has turned into an extreme point of convergence in this fight in an astonishing and extraordinary move. Bianca, as of late, ended her quiet regarding this situation. She decided to address the unremitting tales encompassing her pregnancy yet in a roundabout way. Bianca's explanation was conveyed through her dear companions and insiders, connoting the seriousness of her message in her proclamation. Bianca tended to Kim Kardashian straightforwardly, without naming her, communicating her dissatisfaction with a consistent media examination encompassing her pregnancy. She charged somebody in particular, broadly accepted to be Kim Kardashian, of filling this tattle plant through her PR group, and perhaps paid news sources. Bianca minced no words in declaring that her confidential life ought to stay private, and that any fixation on her pregnancy mirrored a significant frailty and desire. Bianca made obviously the bits of gossip encompassing her pregnancy were nobody's business except for hers, Kanye's, and their nearby circle. She underscored that she needed to partake in this crucial second in her existence without ridiculous public obstruction or cynicism. While not unequivocally referenced in her proclamation, it's evident that Bianca suggested that Kim Kardashian was the main thrust behind these bits of gossip. The base of this fight seems to come from Kim's failure to continue on from her past with Kanye West and her clear harshness about his freshly discovered satisfaction with Bianca. And presently, Bianca's proclamation was an unambiguous test to him to relinquish her hard feelings and spotlight on her own life. Assuming these tales really do, to be sure, end up being valid, it could additionally strengthen the continuous quarrel and envy among Kim and Bianca. The introduction of a kid would without a doubt be a critical life-altering situation for Bianca and Kanye, and the contribution of Kim in their confidential life could prompt unanticipated difficulties. And with any high-profile fight, public responses to this frightening improvement have been blended. Some have communicated compassion for Bianca, standing the pressure and interruptions she's needed to persevere at the center of attention. Others have scrutinized the legitimacy of these cases, thinking it very well may be an exposure stunt or a strategy to redirect consideration anyway. As you all can see, Kim Kardashian winds up entangled in one more contention, as we as a whole realize Kanye is currently joyfully hitched to Bianca Sori. Yet the situation looked very changed only brief time frame prior in February 2021. Kim sought legal separation from him, a move that at first left Kanye maddened and reluctant to let her go anyway. Kim was unfaltering in her choice, as she accepted Kenny was holding her back from finding joy at last, driving her to close this section in her life. Even after her separation with Pete Davidson, Kim stayed resolute in her choice not to accommodate with Kenny gradually. We saw Kenny continuing on from the whole Kim Kardashian part in his life. Toward the finish of 2022, Kenny wound up in steaming hot water because of disputable comments. Following this, he vanished from the public eye for a really long time, leaving individuals profoundly worried about his whereabouts and the purposes for his abrupt non-appearance, assuming we dissect it sensibly. He had gotten through an outstandingly extreme several years, including a bombed marriage, a difficult separation, and confronting broad public kickback subsequently. It's no doubt sensible to expect that he really wanted a break from the huge difficulties he had looked upon his return. He was regularly found in the organization of Bianca. Sorry, their most memorable public appearance together was at the Waldorf Astoria in Beverly Slopes in January 2023, catching the consideration of the general population. At first, fans were dubious if their relationship could endure everyday hardship, as Kenny wasn't known for viewing his connections extremely in a serious way. Anyway, it later arose that Kenny and Bianca had currently secured the bunch in a confidential service, albeit some battle that their marriage probably won't be legitimately perceived. Analyzing their relationship, it's unmistakable they are regarding it as a certifiable marriage, connoted by the two of them wearing wedding bands. Fans are happy for Kenny, as it appears to be he's tracked down a reasonable match in Bianca, assuming we dig into her past interests. It's evident that she has comparable interests with Kenny. She has filled in as a building planner, established her own gems line, and sought after a profession as a model anyway. Not every person is excited for Kenny, particularly his ex Kim Kardashian. Since her separation with Pete Davidson, she has been observably miserable, and apparently her adoration life isn't working out positively in the new episodes of The Kardashians. She habitually communicates her disappointment with her ebb and flow circumstance and her journey for another sweetheart, yet it appears to be she's confronting troubles in finding what it has arrived, where she winds up longing for the times of her past. With Kanye West, she has communicated on numerous occasions that she misses the old Kanye and wishes to have him back in her life. As per a few insiders, there have been prudent endeavors from Kim's side to revive her association with Kanye. One insider let the cat out of the bag, uncovering that Kim at first began by over and over paying attention to Kanye's music, which may not appear to be excessively sensational anyway. As time elapsed, her activities raised, supposedly she started endeavoring to lay out more straightforward contact with him, sending messages and attempting to participate in discussions. Yet apparently Kenny has solidly continued on, not entirely settled to restrict his correspondence with Kim Kardashian to issues concerning their kids' prosperity. Thus, he has been disregarding any remaining messages from her at this point. This didn't dissuade Kim, and purportedly her messages turned out to be progressively coy. Kenny kept on dismissing them, as he will probably limit any superfluous contact with Kim. One can barely comprehend the inner strife Kim may be encountering in a circumstance like this. While it was her choice to seek after the separation, she probably regrets Kenny's predictable negligence. Now, what worsens what is going on is the coursing talk that Bianca is expecting a kid from Kenny. As these reports get momentum, Kim's dissatisfaction with Bianca censor raised. Kim has never loved Bianca, and since it became clear that she probably won't accommodate with Kenny, she has guided her animosity toward Bianca. From that point forward, Kim has over and again participated in going after, freely stating that Kenny is just with Bianca on the grounds that she looks like Kim herself. Kim likewise claimed that Bianca went through broad plastic medical procedure, and the hostility appears to be constant. As per an insider, this scorn runs further than just appearance. The insider unveiled that Kim concentrates on checking and criticizing Bianca. They further uncovered that Kim harbors a firmly established hatred showing that she has a repugnance for pretty young ladies. This disclosure surely lays out a troublesome picture, as you can envision fans mobilized to help Kenny and Bianca. With most of them feeling for the couple in regards to their pregnancy, it's become exposed that Kim's outrageous desire originates from her hesitance to see any other person bear the name West beside her own kids. However, what's your viewpoint? All in all circumstance, let me in the remarks segment underneath. And assuming you at any point need to fulfill your tattle desires, remember to buy into Star Gossip. And recall that I love you all so much, and as consistently. I'll see you all in the following video. Music, thanks, great.